Hey guys, so today it is Sunday, May 23rd, 2021. It is Happy Long Weekend. And so today I ordered something different. I saw something different that I haven't had for a long time on Skip the Dishes. And so this is what I got. Very gorgeous looking chicken and ribs. And I wasn't expecting the rice side dish to be so much like that. And then I saw them and I was bad, and so I had to have it. And so I got some poutine. I have to try poutine everywhere I go. And then it comes with the potato salad. So maybe I am so excited for the poutine, so maybe I will just save the rice for tomorrow or later. And because rice is pretty self-explanatory. So yeah, so let's dig in, you Hey guys, so today it is Monday, May 24th, 2021, and so it is almost 8 o'clock p.m. And I hope all my Canadian viewers are having a wonderful Victoria Day long weekend. And so because from yesterday's failed barbecue meal, and so I don't know why the restaurant was not open yesterday on a Sunday, on a long weekend, and the restaurant that I was wanting to get is open today, so I finally try it. So I ordered separately a mac and cheese, and it is the one of the few Canadian restaurants that offer cornbread. The Canadians, we don't really do cornbread. And I got this beautiful beef brisket sandwich. And I also got a cheesecake. So I did a one-stop shop and I ordered dessert and everything. So yeah, let's get started. Hey guys, so today it is Tuesday, May 25th, 2021, and so I finally got my hands this month on some cupcakes. And last time I was really wanting to try this lemon blueberry cheesecake cupcake, so this is what it looks like. And these are the other ones. And then I actually decided to get in on some red velvet cupcakes this time. This lemon blueberry cheesecake is a cake of the month for May. So, yay! Got some cake. These guys, they offer delivery or store pickup, but the store pickup is a little bit pointless for me because I do not drive, and I do not want to be taking it on the transit and stuff like that. Right now, it's like the icing part is just like covering over everything. The lemon is a very light taste. Oh, it's like an imitation of a cheesecake, so they got the graham cracker crust in the bottom. Very, very nice. So, just sharing a sweet treat with you guys today, and I'll be back in a bit. Hey guys, so today it is Wednesday, May 26, 2021, and it is just past 10:30 a.m. And so it is that time of the week again. And do you guys know what happened? Ta-da! I ran out of milk, so I needed to get milk. And so then the same thing of the story is the originally I needed to get milk, and then I remembered. I remembered that I was low on cat food, and so I got some cat food as well. And then I finally ran out of bathroom tissue, so I got some bathroom tissue. And then I did not realize the Walmart sold these big things of dish liquid. So I also got some dish liquid, so lifetime supply of dish liquid. And I saw this pop up, and I've never seen this before. This a Thai brand of noodles, so the duck flavor. So I'm probably gonna do a video on it. And I got the Thai brand of chicken flavor. And then I got some bok choy. Okay, so yep. And so like as this pandemic continues, it's like every time that I do this Instacart thing, like every single time I remember to thank the shopper, and it's like I tell them that I appreciate the service, and I tell them that it helps me to save me a bus trip. And so I really do appreciate the Instacart service. It's just saves my life. It is a life changer for me. So it's like, yeah, so got my cat food. Also, it's like I am really blessed because I have heard about it before. It's like some cats are very picky about the cat food, but my cat seems to be the very good and like okay with the Purina stuff. And so yep, so the Purina cat food it is. And yep, so another grocery haul, you guys. Over the last few times, as I do this online grocery deliveries, it's like I developed a system to do it. It's like my unit is located at the one end of the apartment, right? And the front door is on the other end. And so why do I need to drag the stuff from the one end to the other end? So I always ask the driver to come to the back door so it's easier for me. So that is the method to my madness that I do. So that is the system I sort of created. So yeah. Hey guys, so today it is Thursday, May 27, 2021. It is just past 12:30, and I made some noodles, and I'm using this for the first time. This Thai chef. The duck flavor. I've never had this flavor before, and I'm having it with some Asian greens and some eggs. So, yep, there we have it, you guys. Hey guys, so the time is now just past 9:45 p.m. and class is done for the night. And so I am so proud of myself tonight because I know in the last vlog I was really naughty and I was really bad with the takeout and stuff like that. I ordered lots of food last week, and so this week I'm trying to be better about it. And because like this week it's like all this influence, like the McDonald's Canada came up with this chicken nuggets BTS meal or something. It's like I've been seeing it the whole day on YouTube, the chicken nuggets. So I was influenced on chicken nuggets, and I remembered I got some Walmart chicken nuggets kicking around in the freezer. So these were like $5 for the whole box, you guys, and like I made 20 of them myself. It's like way cheaper than that. It's like I still got half the bag left still. For the same 20 nuggets from McDonald's, it's like $12 almost. It's like, so I try to tell myself to make my own nuggets because I know I've been naughty last week, and so yeah, so just a dig dinner, and then I got sauce from previously. Also, these are nuggets from Walmart. Like, if you've never tried them before, they actually got a very good smell. They got a very nice aroma to it themselves. It's like, of course, McDonald's is the best, but like, the chicken nuggets from Walmart is pretty good. So, if you've never tried them from before, so you guys should try it. So, tonight's chicken nuggets is an influence from the BTS thing. So, yeah, so chicken nuggets tonight, you guys. Hey guys, so today it is Friday, May 28, 2021. It is just past 10:30 a.m. And it's like, I cannot believe it's like, even though it's still during the pandemic and when there's nothing to do, nowhere to go, there's like a no summer plans again, nothing, and the time is still going by so fast. Another month is almost done, right, you guys? Like, we are almost done with May. And so today I did something very naughty again. So I ordered David's tea again because, like I say, if you start David's tea and if you like tea and stuff, it's like very, very dangerous to start it. And so what I got this time was, they sell some tea bags, and I see they have the Saigon chai, the chai tea, and I really like the chai teas. And then also the tea bag, I got this Alaichi Bellini, Alaichi flavor black tea. So really happy with that. And then the next thing I got was this Japanese Sencha green tea. Like, I always thought the green tea was a low caffeine, but then they say it was high caffeine. So it's like we all need some caffeine these days, right? So it's the stocked up on some of that. They had a 2-for-1 deal, so that is why I stocked up, and I just love the Japanese teas. And then I got this sweet potato pie. And it's a black tea. And then I really like this one from last time, and I never had a chance to show you guys. It's the Maui Madness. And it's very nice for iced teas, like when you are tired of just drinking water for the summertime. And so that is a very good one, this is a Maui Madness. So that is all my teas today. And for this morning, I am gonna be brewing some of this. So yeah, all right, you guys. So, the one thing I like to say about this David's tea, though, it's like I forgot about it, but it's like over the years, it's like they have a lot of the flavored teas and stuff, but a lot of them have flavorings and sweeteners and stuff like that added to it. So, if you guys are diabetic or if you guys have a problem with that, so you guys have to be careful about it, what you order from David's Tea. So, yeah. There's a cat in the box already. Really? Oh my gosh. Is that your new home? Are you serious? Do you like to play with bubble wrap? Yeah. All right, it's like, oh. Hey guys, so today it is Friday, May 28, 2021. It is just almost 1 o'clock, and I am so excited. I ordered some lunch, and oh my gosh, I ordered this a Chinese barbecue meal, and then I ordered some dim sum, the siu mai, shrimp dumpling, and the turnip cake, and the meal it comes with the milk tea. So yeah, very excited to dig in. Hey guys, so for this vlog, I wanna show you guys how to make iced tea because usually I've never really been into the iced tea scene, but it's like now it's the summer, and sometimes you get tired of soda pop or water, and iced tea is a little bit healthier version. And so I got this from David's Tea. This one is called Maui Madness. And so this one has like a purple sweet potato and stuff like that in it. I'm gonna show it to you in a moment, but also I do not have the fancy schmancy iced tea gadgets that the David's Tea uses, like the proper way they say you're supposed to do to make iced tea. So what I use is I use this a steamer, this thing here. And so I put the tea leaves into there and the water, and then I just stick it in the fridge for a few hours. And so call it iced tea. And so that is what I do. So because it is iced tea, you will need to use a little bit more. Because it's the. I use like these scoops here. I use like 3 scoops. Let me show you what this iced tea blend looks like. It's like a beautiful purpley color. So because the bottle that I'm using is 591 ml, so I just pour the water just a little bit past. I don't know. And so look at the water. Ooh. And so, gonna let that brew for 10, 20 minutes and be right back and like put it in the fridge. I found out that McDonald's sells the gravy separately by itself. Yay! That's like the best news I've heard all day when I saw Vanessa's video. Because it's like, sometimes you do get tired by the poutine all the time. And I got a double cheeseburger. It's the gravy, a little bitty thing of gravy. Classic double cheeseburger. Maybe the McDonald's is not busy for Friday night. Weird. This smells weird. Candles. Huge one. But the problem is, I have a cat these days. Cannot buy any of these. Look how big these are. This vitamin water is the best. I discovered it last time. It's the best. It's a dollar. Like, do they sell that at regular stores? They got a. What's the other one? Oh my gosh, you guys, like, why did I get into this? Like, why did I get such a big box of kitty litter? This big ass thing, 22 kgs of it. How on earth are you supposed to change it? Weightlifting of the day done. It's like that is what you get when you're being cheap and when you just want to buy the cheapest cat litter available. Project for the day done. He is like in deep prayer. That is his favorite spot. Oh my gosh. Yo, cutie pie. Oh. Hey guys, so today it is Sunday, May 30th, 2021. It is just past 12:30, and so I am bad again, and I ordered Chinese food again. It's like, as a single person, like, I always debate in my head if I should cook or not, but it's like you know, it's like for single people, it's so hard. It's like when you buy groceries and stuff, and then it's like you have to remember to use it all up. It's like stuff like that. It's just so annoying. It's just like might as well do the restaurant. And so for lunch, I ordered this a curry beef thing, and it comes with rice, so yes to that. Where's the rice? comes with rice. And then I ordered this a tofu thing. And then I ordered this a dumplings for now or whatever. And then I also ordered this noodles. And so yeah. So it's like gonna be a day or two for me of leftovers. It's like we're all gonna be all okay. It's like almost the end of the month for May, you guys. So yeah. All right, you guys. So this is what the curry looks like. Like the Hong Kong style curry is like different than the Indian curry. It's like if you don't want something spicy but you like the color of the curry, you could try the Hong Kong style curry. So yeah, all right, you guys. So now I am finished my lunch and just relaxing on the couch for the Sunday. It's like my college and stuff this week is very easy this week, and it's like no assignments or really anything to do, so really relax and another week for next week. And before I finish the vlog this week, it's like I want to tell you guys about this vitamin water. So it's like it's the summertime and stuff like that, and a lot of the stores have the summertime drinks they selling and stuff, but like a lot of the drinks out there are pretty nasty, and they got aspartame or whatever sweeteners they use out there, so it's all pretty nasty. But this one has no aspartame, nothing really funny to it, and so I actually really like it. And the orange taste is very, very nice, and it's like even I think it's better than Gatorade. So this stuff is like I can tolerate this drink. So it's like I stocked up on the stuff, and it's like I know I've been pretty bad with Pepsi and stuff lately, so I'm trying to stay away from pop, and so just drinking more water. So this is another option for more water. So you guys should check it out if you see it at the store. So very good stuff. So it's a idea for your summertime drink need. Hey guys, so it's like because I see a lot of other YouTubers talk about mental health and stuff like that on YouTube, and so in class it just happened last week that it's a topic about stress and stuff like that, and like different types of stress caused by the job and stuff like that. And so this video, it really hit home to me, so I really want to share about this video that we watched, and I want to share it with you guys, and so I hope you will check it out. So basically the video is like the lady says that at the jobs or whatever that we do in life, it's like we always help other people first, and it's like we put on the mask for other people, and then it's like we forget about our own mask and we just forget to take care of ourselves. So it's like basically, the message of this video was how to take care of ourselves, and it's like it makes me think about myself for the last 12 years of my life. It's like I can totally relate to that, and it's like yeah, so it's got me thinking a lot, and it's like yeah, so this is really important video. And so I hope you guys will check it out. Hey guys, so to end this vlog, I'd like to talk a little bit more about my mental health and some updates about my mental health. It's like who knew a person like me that smiles every video for you guys, and it's like gonna say that I have some mental health issues, and it's like mental health issues, I think, is like something that everybody has, whether you believe it or not, or like whether how strong you think you are or how wonderful you are. It's like, I think everybody have some mental health issues. Like, it's just a matter of if it's a big issue or small issue, but it's like, I don't think any mental health issue is a small issue because, like, when you think it's a small issue, it can still build up to be a big thing. So, it is very important to keep that in check. And so, I just don't know how to say it. Like, I'm trying to say it in a nice way. And the mental health issues for me is like, as you guys know, it's like my dad died back in October. And so when my dad was still alive, it's like me and my dad has some unresolved issues. And it's like when my dad was still alive, it's like every time I try to bring it up and ask questions why about it or why it had to happen like that. And it's like, my dad would just get angry about it and it's just get really mad about it and just not talk about it and deny that it ever happened and just moved on to the next subject. And then it's like, yeah, so it's like whenever I talk to my family about it, nobody sees it as a problem. And it's like, so I just really don't talk to anybody about it anymore. And so I guess that for me, it's like the problem that me and my dad had would be a forever unresolved issue until that the day that I go, it's like until me and my dad meets again, and it's like we can probably hash it out in heaven or something. Or whatever it is, but like for the rest of my life, I will never know the reason why it happened. And so I think it's gonna affect my mental health for quite some time. And so it's just, I'm gonna have to deal with it. And it's like, gonna have good days and gonna have bad days with it, but it's just, life still goes on, and it's like, yeah, so it's like me and my dad have some unresolved issues. It's like some days it gets really bad. It's like if I don't have anything to do or not busy, it's just I think about it, and it's just like it gets me really upset and stuff like that. And so, yeah, so I don't know. So, yeah, so it's like, if you have some mental health issues, I hope you guys get to talk to somebody about it, or it's like, we can talk about it here if you like. And so, yeah, so, this is another random week, a random vlog, but it's been like the main topic is the video that I watched in class, and I really want to share with you guys. And it's about the video is about stress and about trauma. So, yes. Giving me kisses. You know, the cat knows English. Yeah, the cat knows I'm on camera, so being nice to me. So, I hope you guys check out that video and I hope it will help you out. So, yeah, so, thank you so much for tuning in today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel, and I will see you in the next one.